Well, I think European citizens don't know that really we fly kind of zigzag through the European countries, and of course it's better to fly direct. It's less time, it's less emissions, it's less fuel, less costs, and so on. And so really it would be reasonable to change this and to have a single European sky. We don't have it. United States has the same amount of citizens, but they do different things. They really have a more efficient system. That's what we want to achieve in Europe as well.
All right. Imagine that we are now in the middle of the debate where stakeholders from the industry, but also representatives of the national controlling traffic authorities are present. And what would be your message to those people?
My message is especially to the member states, to their representative, really, to come forward with a single European sky, because up to now the Commission makes proposals to have a single European sky, to have it more efficient and, as I said, better for the environment, better for the cost, better for the time, better for the schedule. And the European Parliament is absolutely in favor, and member states hesitate because they have some national authorities and they have their own air navigation services, and they don't want to move. For example, my own member state, Germany and France, they are supposed to be in the same FAB, in the same functional airspace block, and they have different system for air navigation service, and they don't want to approach each other. And that's really a nonsense, I think, because we must have a better, more efficiency, a better cooperation between the authorities and the services, and that must be done. And so I wish the member states to come a step forward.
How is the European Parliament will manage to overpass this resistance, these national resistances, let's say?
Well, we try to really convince our own governments and go to Parliament and talk to them. And besides, of course, we try to see whether there are other cooperations that are possible. For example, if France and Germany, as I said, as for an example, don't come closer, well, right now they're a little bit moving and some good talks are done. But for example, it would be kind of a good cooperation between Germany and UK, or between France and Italy, if this is better, to come forward with a European solution, because right now we have these FABs, these nine FABs, and if it's maybe better between France and Italy than between France and Germany, then they could come forward with a better solution. And so we members of Parliament, as we are convinced it would be good to have a single European sky, we try to convince and people in the government and try to find out where is it worthwhile to cooperate, to communicate, to convince people.